How's it going today, people? Missed like half my intro. Today, I'm Silver, or known as the Silver Wolf. I'm just bad at my whole intro today. Okay. Let's see. Well, yesterday I played a round of this, but it seems like I actually have to go back to the wilderness. But, I died while playing, and my video file got corrupted, so you couldn't see all the rage I had. I had a lot of rage and a lot of salt. This looks like a perfect place to build a house. Is there any other? They're probably not loaded in yet. Come on. And I'm looking for cobble, but I'm not seeing it, so there must be none near. Oh, look at cobblestone structure. Perfect. Oh, this actually looks like a place where you can build houses. Okay, so what we're gonna do, since we need to build things, is one thing I really don't like doing, and we'll get these three things because we need cobblestone to do anything in the marketplace. But before I continue too far in advance, I would like to do this. Okay, slash warp. I want to go back to the throne room. Because I made a mistake on something earlier. Or yesterday. And since I lost this, I have to repurchase it. Because, you know. Okay. Eat some melons up. And we'll slash warp. Wilderness, and hopefully it'll bring us back to that other spot as we hear all that noise in the background. Come on, really? Slash warp. Perfect. Hopefully it doesn't bring us back here. I want the giant, desolate dirt land. Nope. So I guess we're gonna be spending some time teleporting around looking for dirt. Come on. Come on. Well, guys, I'll see you after this little time lapse. We'll be right back. Okay, everyone, we're back. I know the time-lapse, it's on top of a time-lapse on top of a time-lapse, but we finally found somewhere to put our house. So that being said, enjoy this next upcoming time-lapse. Okay, so, as I'm unable to show yesterday's, this is sort of like a online Siege where you can build walls and stuff. I already got that, regens one heart every 5 seconds. I would need 1,000 timber, which we will be working on soon. Requires stone, stuff like that. Okay, so that's one wall. But you can do a whole bunch of stuff, and watch what happens when I leave. Or I hope it still happens if I leave. Look at that, the date's closed so no one can get in. And when I show back up, they come back, and our little guy comes here. Okay, so what else we got? We got a quick warp, house, barn. We don't got a barn yet. House. So we gotta construct rooms, and we gotta go earn quite a few resources, but is there anything I can build right now? No, there isn't. Okay, that's not bad. Let's see, this is new farm, this is new room. Okay, so what we're gonna do is go slash warp. Actually, we're gonna leave our place so the doors close. Slash warp. And we're going to go to the marketplace. Let's see. Okay, we need to find some watermelons. Oh, look at that. Not gonna risk our life over it, but time to go mine up some watermelon after hitting this essence. One, two, three. Watermelon doesn't have the best saturation. And sorry about that. That was Red Cross calling. Some people just gotta be so vicious about the food. There's enough to go around, people. Jeez, can't we, like, stick to one side each? All of us are hungry. Not just one person here. But we're gonna time-lapse resource collecting. I'm sorry again, this video is just a time-lapse video a lot. That's what sort of yesterday was about, but I've had some fails happen between now and then. And I feel really bad, and all that eating in the background. Here, I wonder if we can speed it up with a pick. No, not really. An axe does work, but I will see you guys after some resource collecting. Start the time lapse. We'll be right back. everyone, I'm back, and as you've seen, I did some collecting of resources. Open up. Well, okay, there we go. So now we can build a room. Now the question is what do we build? Do we build a mill or an auto treasure? I say the mill because it costs half, just about half our timber, or half our, well, treasure isn't a problem, the timber is. It costs literally half our timber and literally next to nothing in money. And then we can sort of work our way up towards that. So I'm going to say we start off with that, and we do 79397, right? Yep. Okay. Trophy auto lumberjack. Where is it gonna be? High quick warp. It would be under barn. I don't know how long this is actually gonna take to do, or where it's being built, or anything like that. Okay, so not there. Let's go see if we can find it. Ooh, look it. Can we store stuff in here? Ooh, we can. That's pretty cool. And we'll store half our melons in there. Slash sell that. Made an extra 25 treasure. I hope our lumberjack area is being built. Hey guy, where's our farm at? Oh, it's gonna take another minute. Is it being built somewhere around the outside of the house? I don't see where it could possibly be being built, but that's okay. Is there anything else we can build? Hi, buddy. What else could we build right now? Treasure room. We need 5,000. Armory. We could almost build an armory, which I might do. Kitchen. Okay, so it looks like I'm gonna need to do a little bit of work on resource collecting before I can do anything really too big. I think this might be our next big play. I mean, I got the money, I just need the lumber. I definitely got the essence. So yeah, essence mining probably will be the next thing since essence is a lot. And then we can move on to a treasure thing. I wish I honestly knew if it was being built somewhere or what, so I could show you guys. But I guess we'll just have to wait for it to be done. Okay, and that's another thing. So we can build up these. Oh! Well, look at that. It looks like our mill was built. Let's see how it works. Upgrade to level 2. Farm every 5. Generates 5 minutes. No resources to claim. Okay, so this is going to take some time. And what's a level 2 one do? Level 2, construct in under 30 minutes. Okay, well, while we wait for that, let's go see what else we can do. Is there anything else of importance I can think of us building? Stables, I heard those are glitched. So we need more timber. Okay, so we're going to go back to the market and collect 500 timber so we can build a iron mine to auto-harvest iron. That will take 30 minutes to construct. Is there anything else we can do while we are away? Not without timber. We should have collected more timber. Okay, so we're gonna leave our little place. And then, slash warp. To here. and we're going to find some timber farming. Nope, we want to come over here, I believe, right? Melons, treasure. We got a crap ton of that. Oh, look at that. Now we just sort of wait. Boop, boop. Just one more and we'll have enough to go build another room. But while we're here, I figured why not. It's gonna take some time. So again, guys, sorry for all the time lapsing in this video, but I will see you after yet another time lapse. We're back. I just got done yet again, as you saw, mining up some resources. And we got 60 wood to collect. Okay. Next thing we want to do, we want to construct another room. And I think it was an essence mine that we're probably going to do after this. It's going to take 30 minutes. How much is that? 1,500 timber and 5,000. I don't have that, so... you have requirements anyways, so we got to do this anyways. Needed 1 mil. I guess we're doing that. And we need to type 24787. And we just unlocked plus 10 to our trophy room. Where's our trophy room? Actually, let's do slash warp. And it should be throne room that we need to go to see our trophies. Okay. We have one hat unlocked. Astronautic helmet. We've got a problem. Am I actually wearing that? You're already wearing this. Oh, wow, I am. Okay, warps, trophies. We got merchant, trophy value. I wonder what trophy points do. What else? We got zero kits. Kingdom walls are fine, hats, commands, welcome, all that stuff. Oh wait, there was one other thing. Skull rewards, you have zero skulls. Okay, so we do slash warp. We'll go to our place. And we'll probably go try out that event. And that will probably do it for this episode. Doot-doot-doot. Wait, darn it. Oh well. That looked like the weak dirt anyways. Welcome home, Silver Wolf Knight. Okay. And if we come here, We'll deposit more of our food in our diamond pick. Okay. And then I want to break this up. I'm gonna build a moat around my place. At some point. But until I'm done, or until that day comes, I think a dirt wall will be fine. Well, if I do this, get rid of that. I can do this, and do that. Now if I do slash warp, I don't know why I'm mining tap log, slash warp. If I do this, it should teleport me basically right in front of my house. Perfect, I like it. And then I'll have a way out through the front gate. Perfect. Okay, and now let's go see about that event. Slash warp. Okay. Use caution. Okay. Well, since I have nothing, I'll fight with this arrow. Where's the event at? I'm looking for the event. Ooh, I found armor. That's always good. I'm just gonna look around. These look like houses, are they? Is this someone's house? Why is someone's house here? I don't know. Come on. Did someone say? Someone please help me. What is the event at? There's no room. I don't understand why there's houses here. I thought this was meant to be a war zone. I didn't realize you could place blocks. That's the case. Come on, dig. Why won't you break? Jeez. I need to get cobblestone. How do you get cobblestone around here? I really don't know what's going on. I'm trying to be interactive with the server. Unlike my faction series. But I really don't know what I'm doing. Okay, dark magic prevents you from building here. That is some- ow! Can't. There's bound to be somewhere that allows me to. Gotta find somewhere to collect resources to help at least build this wall. It didn't say anything about me not being able to build here, which is perfect for me. Come on, break. Sometimes I hate servers like this. Slash warp. And we'll go back to Warzone. I know dirt isn't the strongest of stuff to build with, and I know I'm being really quiet, but it's better than nothing. And still something else they gotta get through. See? They still gotta mine through all that. Oh, fine. Forget you too. Forget you too. What are you doing? Oh, I guess that works. But fine. I try to help and I won't. I'll just collect a bunch of resources like this. But guys, I think I'm going to end this episode off here for now. If you enjoyed, please leave a like in the description below. Hit that like button. It would really mean a lot. And with that being said, I'll get out of your way. If you want to see more, or if you want me to do something special or play on a different server that you know of that you really like to see, please just hit that. Just leave a comment in the comment section below, and I will get back to you. Thanks, everyone, and have a great day.